Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Conan. This game was requested by Thomas SU63.
This is Conan on Commodore 64, a game requested by Thomas SU63. Thanks for the request. Never played this one before, so we'll see how it goes. Port 1 again. Oh, here we go. Let's see. If I throw your sword and it comes back like a boomerang. Okay, guess that's a little bit different, but I guess that works. It's a strange flickering going on with the main charger. Yes, I might just have to get to the other side of the castle. Do you fly? No, that's a... Oh, okay. Maybe I should have paid a little bit of attention where that bird flies. Go. Wait for the bird. So I can stab him with my flying boomerang sword. At least you have both music and sound effects, which is always a different thing. On Commodore 64 you don't have that often. Okay. Okay, it does load every level separately, which is a bit silly considering the first stage takes about 15-20 seconds to complete if you know what you're doing. Oh, I didn't die. This one, oh, there is a bird. I have to keep an eye out. What are you doing? I don't know. Come on, you can do it. It's pretty funny. I never remember Conan doing any tree jumping in the movie. Ouch. Looks like each of the levels have a set path you have to... Oh, there's a key. Okay. It's good to know, because there's a cage. No! No! Oh, don't tell me I have to wait. Yes, watery barrier. Thanks for letting me know. Okay, after a 1 minute load, we're back in the first stage. Maybe restart it because I have 2 men left. Don't really know, I wasn't paying attention. There you go. Lost the sword, but that's okay. Not like I'm getting the... Okay. Getting that far, but I would run out of swords before I've run out of men. You do have music and sound effects at the same time, but I'm not that sure if that's a good thing. And as you can see, the jumping is a little bit difficult to time. Jump a little bit earlier this time. Yeah. And after we get to the glowing bit, I think that's an arrow something, we'll have to wait 1 minute more to the second stage to load. And after waiting for a minute, we're back. We've just jumped down, because we don't seem to get any damage from falls. Level 2, 2 men, don't jump into the lake, and you jump into the lake. Try to jump. Jump! No! Yes. It's not really worth all the waiting. just takes so long time to load the levels. Okay, do I jump? No. Jump. Jump. Use the key. And exit. If you please. Come on. Exit. Okay, waited a little over one minute again. And we are back. This one looks a lot more run. You can't kill it. How about those ants? Why would I go here? Shouldn't go here at all. Oh, that's why. No! Use the teleporter to go to the ants and die. And you load again. You beat a heated retreat. Okay. And after waiting another 1.5 minutes, we're back in the stage one. Didn't even give me the main menu, so I don't know how long the video will be when I edit it out, but I've been waiting, playing this game for about 17 minutes at the moment. So there you go. That's Conan on Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.